Being a doctor is great in that you have the unique opportunity to help people in a time of need. I really like the idea of orthopedic hand and upper extremity surgery because there's such a variety of not only diagnoses that you deal with, but also a variety of patients. I really enjoy seeing the kids at times, and I really enjoy seeing the more advanced in age at times. Also, you have the chance of taking care of not only just bones, but also have the chance of taking care of the soft tissue problems as well, such as arterial injuries, nerve injuries, and also issues with the skin. A perfect day at my job centers around me providing good care to my patients, educating my patients about their diagnoses, and ultimately ensuring that I have informed patients that have good outcomes. There's nothing better than seeing a post-operative patient come up to me and thank me for the decision that we have jointly made that ultimately we're both happy with in the end. My wife and I have had long discussions about where we wanted to end up. There are plenty of opportunities. Both of our families are from here. We grew up here. We were excited about an opportunity to come back to Baton Rouge, and not only come back to Baton Rouge, but work at one of the premier groups in Baton Rouge with a long, rich history and a long track record of providing good care for its patients. And it's nice to give back to a community that's done so much for us. I'm Dr. Ty Garon, and I love working at the Bone and Joint Clinic of Baton Rouge.